You know, there is a saying in Chinese proverb, which is good medicine tastes bitter. अभी चाइना वाले चुप ही रहे तो अच्छा है, उनकी वजह से ये सब पीना पड़ रहा है, नहीं तो हम अपना दाल रोटी में खुश ही थे, है ना। हाय गाइस, नमस्ते, वेलकम टू नायर मेंशंस। इफ यू लाइक मी, डू द सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड द बेल आइकन, थैंक यू सो मच। इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल, आई एम श्रुति एंड आई टॉक अबाउट प्रोडक्ट्स रिलेटेड टू मेकअप, स्किन केयर एंड हेल्थ। एंड टुडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ प्रोडक्ट रिलेटेड टू हेल्थ, एंड दिस इज अ काढ़ा फ्रॉम द ब्रांड तुलसी मंत्रा, एंड दिस इज द तुलसी मंत्रा आयुष काढ़ा। नाउ बेसिकली काढ़ा इज लाइक अ टॉनिक विच इज मोस्टली मेड in almost every household, and this is very good for these kind of kadhas. They are very good for a basic cold, cough, and you know, fever, and these kadhas are, they are very good for that. So this is like, this makes your job easier, like you don't have to collect ingredients and make a kadha at home. You can just use this and it's ready. Okay, since 2020 has started, a lot of people have started making kadhas at home, which was basically not required till now. Okay, anyways, this retails for 136 rupees, and this is 120 grams in quantity. And this has ingredients, this has tulsi, dalchini, shunthi and krishna mirchi. Shunthi is basically dried ginger, which is also known as saunt, which we all know. So this is basically, these are the four ingredients this has. Basically this is helpful in poor immunity and respiratory diseases, and also this is an antioxidant. And how you have to use this, you have to take 1 to 1.5 teaspoons of this kadha, this powder, in 1 glass or 1.5 glass of water, and you have to boil it for like I think a few minutes, like 4 to 5 minutes you have to boil it. The color of the water will change, and then you have to strain it and keep it. You have to drink it twice daily. And this also says that to be taken under medical supervision only. Okay. Kadhas, they don't taste really good. They don't taste really good, kadhas. So you can add either lemon or jaggery to make the taste a little better. Okay, so this is how this looks like. Kadha. This is like fine powder kind of a thing. Fine powder. This smells good. This has quite strong cinnamon kind of a flavor, because this has dalchini, right? Yeah, this has dalchini. So this has a strong fragrance. So let us prepare this kadha, and I'll show it to you how this looks after preparation. Come on. After preparing the kadha, this is how it looks like. If you can see the color, yeah. So you know, there is some kind of a physics behind this. Like while pouring hot water into a glass, you should always place a spoon. It will prevent the glass from breaking into pieces. I don't know the science behind it, but there is some kind of a science. I don't know, but yeah. So this is how this looks like, and I have not added anything in this lemon or jaggery, because I thought like, let's taste it in this original form, that will be much better. Yeah, you have to drink it after it cools down a little bit. You have to drink it. Oh, smells amazing. Smells like a mixture of spices. Smells very good. This has a very strong dalchini flavor. Like if you are a fan of cinnamon flavor, you will absolutely love this. And the thing, this kind of this, you know, something gets on your throat, which actually makes your throat feel a little clean. And I don't know how to describe this. Like your throat feels as if, you know, it has been cleaned. That kind of a feeling I'm getting after drinking this. Mm. honestly, the taste is a little bitter, but obviously if you add lemon or jaggery, the taste is going to change. I have not added anything in that. But in if you take it like this also, like if you gulp it down, that won't be bad, I guess. You can just gulp it down. And the taste, it's a bit hoarse at your throat, but I think that is how it works, right? So little, it pinches your throat, which is good. It makes your throat feel a little clean. Yeah. So I guess this is really good. You can definitely invest in this. You can really buy this. I'll put the link down below for you to purchase this. Give this a try. And for 136 rupees, I think this is really good. And the quantity is quite a lot. And I just took 1 teaspoon. With 1 teaspoon, I got this much. So this is good. This much you can drink twice a day. That's more than enough, right? So I think you should take this. Yeah. It's raining outside. Okay. So that was it. I'll see you guys next time with some another product. Until then, you guys please take care, and I love you all. Stay safe.